how much I made today in this trading session. But watch this video till the end. We're gonna start right now. My name is Oliver, let's go. All right guys, so I'm gonna start today with 80 bucks and we're gonna go ahead and make this put option straight away. We have the super trend and MACD strictly for the short. So let's find out if this is correct. Let this option finish and we'll continue. Here we have the $152 profit from this option. So let's use that towards the next option, which will create a compound percent. I'm sure you already know what it is by now. And this is what we're gonna use. So let's go ahead and change the currency for our next option. Let's put this 1452 and let's go here, for example, this currency here. So the MACD is looking up, the trend is looking up, but we have gotten to a resistance level. So I'm gonna go ahead and place this put option because I'm expecting the bounce of this resistance level and for the price to do a little correction or stuff like that. So, and I think we can profit from this little situation there. It's a short time frame. Let's wait for the result and find out. And then we'll continue. Y aquí está el beneficio de esta... Fuck. And here is the profit from this option, 291. So we're gonna put that toward our next option and you'll see how this compound percent actually works. Basically, it creates the exponential growth of your balance. So if you have profited, you put the entire amount in, and that's because the payout is a percentage. In this case, for example, here is 92. It's gonna grow exponentially, right? So I'm making this quick call option here, as you can see, and we see that there is a downtrend, but we've just gotten through we've just gotten through the super trends line, yeah. So we've broken it down, and the MACD is in the long. So the idea here is that we trust both the indicator and the oscillator MACD that the price is going to go up. Of course, we have a short time frame, so that's the idea, because right now I think that the price, since it's a little correction, but it will go down again, so there is a downtrend more than any other thing. By the way guys, don't forget to like, subscribe and comment. This channel grows because of those things. And also, if you want to learn about different tools, different indicators, signals, patterns, the creating different strategies, optimizing the risks, and etc. etc. Oscillators, how they work, do check out the description of this video, because I leave the links there, a link to the platform where I trade, and also an invitation link to a Telegram group where you can learn all that stuff. I share with my team. I have a beautiful team full of experience, years of experience, and we're sharing it with you guys. So here I made a call option. Just gonna explain this quickly. We have come to a support level there, and we see that we're not falling. We're kind of holding up there. So it's a good thing to try out in going into long here, because we see that it doesn't fall, so it has some strength there. So, and then we can expect it with this strength to help grow. So let's wait for the result of this one and continue. And here we have 1056, which from which 1000 we're gonna go and put toward our next option. Let's do that. Let's change the currency and see if we can. And see if we can profit from this. As you can see, if the next one goes out, you can see your payment is 1920, which shows you just how exactly it can grow so fast. Right, so what we see here is MACD is looking as a into the short, and super trend is also indicating for the short. So we're gonna try and open this put option. Let's wait for the result of this one and continue. And here, as you can see, 1920 from this, just from that option. As I said, 92% payout, and here we have almost a 2k for our next option. I'm gonna use 1.9 towards the next one. Let's do that. Let's pick our next victim. Let's pick our next currency, basically. And I do that by looking. So let's just change this 9. So you check the different currency, and then we see, is there something readable? Okay, so what do I see over here? There is an uppertrend started. That's one thing. So and MACD is also looking up. So there you go. Call option for sure. Let's find out the result of this and continue. And here we have 3.648. That's the profit of our. Which one is this? 3, 4, 5, 6 option, I think. 6. Yeah. Okay. This is really good profit, I tell you. 3,000. Okay, that's enough. We'll leave that in case. Sometimes it doesn't work out, so I sometimes leave a bit extra, and then you can kind of retake. So 3, we're gonna go ahead and place the next option of that amount for dollar USD. Okay, let's do that. Let's go ahead with the call option. Here we have the MACD showing us that indication of the green line crossing the orange line, and then we also have the super trend, which is, and then we have a strong bullish candle as well. So let's see if we're correct, but this looks pretty good. So yeah, let's wait for the result of this and continue. And here is our 7th option, 5,700. This is a pretty good profit already, and you could possibly start over here and then save this amount. But I'm gonna go ahead and just show you if you continue, that this can work pretty good as well on the bigger. See this here on the bigger amounts. That looks pretty good. It looks like a very strong bullish mood here, and I'm gonna use that. Okay, let's go with 6k for this option. So this is an important one. I hope this works out, but I found this nice situation here where the upper trend is very clear. The MACD is also looking up. There's not much of distractions here or any volatility. It's just go. So I'm hoping the time frame chosen is enough time, and it's not too much time. So it's a lot of times is not what, but it's when. So you can pretty much guess what's gonna happen. It's when. And on these time frames, it's very volatile on these time frames. So it's not actually volatile when you look at it, but on the short time frame, it could be pretty tricky. So I'm hoping this works out. So let's just chill till the end of this and continue. And here is our profit, guys. Awesome. This one was absolutely great. This one was quite easy to interpret as well. As you can see, everything was for the long, and the time frame worked out as well. We're gonna stop here. I hope you enjoyed this. I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.